How are you feeling about the shoot?
Very, very excited.
I'm feeling butterflies.
Dude, I was so pumped that I took a nap. And then I woke up and took another nap. And I was so pumped and I took another nap.
Shayad sadiyon se tera mera nata hai tujhe ek din.
So I think the song started when we were on a Zoom call. I was in Auckland and you were in?
I was in Hyderabad.
And I think this was the first time that we met, and in I think 30 minutes we were done with the first draft.
Yeah, we actually got the chorus, the melody for the chorus and the verses.
Yeah.
Even the basic beat was also done in that goal, so yeah.
The first thing that he played is Baahon Mein. So I think that was really effortless. And I think that's how collabs should be.
Definitely.
It should be really cool and effortless, and I think that's exactly what happened.
So production wise, you know, the song alone sounded a bit empty and a bit sad. That's why I made the production a bit more upbeat, energetic, brought in sounds from the past, and the, you know, the bass line is very catchy. And overall the tracks get you to dance on the floor and stuff, so yeah.
How's it going?
It's going great. I don't think it's going.
How are you enjoying watching me?
Great.
But yeah, it's all about the feels.
Yeah.
Do you take naps in the bathroom?
I'm taking naps in the bathroom because
same
I'm
team.
So
pumped.
Earlier we were just really struggling very hard as to where we can shoot the car shots. We just figured that the car can just very easily enter the studio space. So we've parked the car right behind the camera right now. We have that LED wall. So yeah, we're going to do that, and we're even going to put a spot there. So a very stylized, a very modern look is what we're trying to get here.
Bro, honk if you're enjoying.
Do it.
Only for enjoy.
New song, Jatin Lalit.
Let's
coming up.
Play it like this.
Baahon Mein.
Okay, I hope you guys will listen to Baahon Mein. We've made it with a lot of love.
Yeah, and this is Pina Colada Blues.
The Rish.
And we are signing off.
See you soon.